My name is Laura Matamoros, and I'm the Economic Development Director for Hidalgo County. The Condolence Program is a program that's available for all the individuals that live in Hidalgo County. This program is specifically for individuals that have lost a family member due to COVID-19 and are, you know, have had to pay for funeral expenses. This program is to help provide some relief for those costs. The program is available for everybody that lives in Hidalgo County. There are some requirements that individuals would have to abide by. For example, they would have to show proof that the cause of death was due to COVID-19. They would have to show a loss of income, and they would have to be below the federal poverty level, which is 300%. It's very high, and therefore there's an opportunity for a lot of families to qualify for this program. It is available for anybody within the Hidalgo County limit. This program is retroactive, so if you had a family member pass away as of in March of 2020, I believe the date is March 17, 2020, to present, you may qualify. There are some other requirements that would be required from the individual or the family, but there is an opportunity to still get paid at least the $2,000 to cover some of the costs. The program is free. There is no cost to apply for the program. Everybody that wants to apply, all they have to do is fill out an application, meet the eligibility criteria, and follow the instruction that is given to get the financial assistance. And that's it. Any individual can go and to hidalgocares.org and apply. Or if they need assistance, they can dial the number that's available. Thank you very much.